Jesus back.
Yeah.
Back again.
Thank you guys. Thank
Jesus
you.
Back.
Thank you.
Bonnie's back. What's up? Hey guys, Crainer here, and welcome back to yet another random vlog of randomness. Today we're gonna be donating to that charity that I promised like 2 days ago that I would donate to in Minecraft. But here's the thing, guys, here's the thing. After I uploaded that video, my internet has been out for like 2 days, so I missed a couple of uploads. I missed uploading on the Tia channel. If you guys don't know, I have a channel with Tia, my girlfriend. Today we actually uploaded the first vlog ever to that channel ever. First real vlog that I've ever done. Roll a clip.
Then there's a bridge that goes over to something called Fyn.
That's where
I grew up, yeah. So we're on the way to the place that I basically grew up, because that's where my brother still lives. So there's a bridge from Sjælland to Fyn, where I grew up, and then there's another bridge to Jylland. That's how kind of like Denmark is connected.
So if that looks like something you guys just want to watch, if that looks like something you guys want to watch, make sure to click the little annotation card up on the screen right now, or check the description down below. But yeah, I missed some uploads. Sorry about that, guys, but a promise is a promise. We are going to be donating to a hurricane relief thingy-majiggy. If you are at all affected by any of these hurricanes, please stay safe. I hope you're okay, and I hope none of your stuff got destroyed and nothing happened. Stuff is stuff, but I hope you're okay in the end. And I'm just gonna do a small part here to hopefully help some people. I mean, every dollar helps, right? So I want to give you guys an opportunity to also donate to this charity. So as soon as I figure out which charity it's going to be in this video, by the way. We're going to like discover it together. I'm going to also leave a link down in the description to that charity if you do want to donate. It's all up to you guys. You know, if you have an extra buck or something, it might help a little kid out there who's in trouble, or an adult, or anybody like that. So remember, people are people. And right now in the world, people are suffering. And not only from the hurricanes, also illnesses and everything like that. I know, but at the end of the day, we're only one person, right? I'm only one person. I can't help everybody, but as long as you do something, I think it's all right. And I think that's great. So yeah, I'll definitely leave a link down in the description below where you guys can donate. If you do want to donate, that is completely up to you guys. Also, now that I got you guys' attention, I just want to say thank you all so much for all of the support on this channel right here. The Crainer Games, Roblox and more. If you just search Crainer Games on YouTube, it should show up right there. I upload Slime Ranch regularly. I upload Roblox regularly. And I'm also going to upload a new Geometry Dash pretty soon. So if that sounds like you guys something you guys would enjoy, check the description down below for that as well. Just search Crainer Games on YouTube and you should be able to find it. But yeah, already 111,000 subscribers on that channel. The Tia channel is almost at 600,000, and the Crainer channel is at 2.5 million. You guys are insane. Like, absolutely insane. Normally, when YouTubers have 2.5 million subs, that's a lot of subs, right? But normally, if they start other channels, then those channels don't really get as much love as the main channel. In my case, though, you guys show everything that I do love. And I just want to say thank you so much for that. You guys are the greatest people in the world. And I try to give back pretty often. I gave 2 iPhones away to you guys. And I also gave a bunch of Robux away for the 100k thing. So yeah, I hope you guys feel like I appreciate you, because I really do. It's amazing. And because of you guys' support, I can't talk today. I'm sorry. I'm kind of like all over the place. But because of you guys' support, I can also help out. You know, I can help a hurricane thing if I want to. And I heard that there's like a thing called Team Rubicon, which is supposed to be really good. Now, what I don't know is if this is only Houston, but here's the thing. I mean, I do want to help Houston, but I feel like Houston have gotten a lot of attention. They probably, you know, that's not to say they can't get more, you know, obviously everything helps, but I feel like I should put my $500, which I promised, into the whole Florida thing going on right now and everything down there. Mind you, I'm not from the US, so I don't know exactly what's going on. Oh, here we go. Hurricane Irma. That's the one I want to support. Now, this charity is really good because it's actually ex-veterans, like people that have fought for the United States who no longer fight, who are no longer like a soldier, whatever you guys call it, and they kind of find like a new purpose. You know, people that have dedicated their whole lives to helping others, when they get home to the US and they're not really in service anymore, I can imagine that they feel kind of empty, right? So this team right here, Team Rubicon, actually gathers those people, and they basically put their skills out there in the real world and help actual people, and I think that is absolutely great. I know a lot of YouTubers have mentioned this before, so that's why it's the first thing that kind of came to mind. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm definitely gonna donate to this Team Rubicon, I think, because I've seen them actually do real stuff. Not, I haven't been in Houston and see it, but I've seen it on video of them actually going out there and saving people. And I want to make sure that my money goes to something that actually helps people. Some charities take a lot of the money for themselves, and I know that these people don't. So I have huge respect for that. I have huge respect for the veterans that dedicate their free time, basically, to help other people. And I just think it's beautiful. It's really beautiful. Your donation, we're going to put it to $500, one-time payment. And we're going to say, would you like your employer to match? I don't know. Dedicate my donation in honor of, in memory of someone. Oh, that's really sad to think about, but it's beautiful at the same time. Anyway, I'm just gonna fill out my info here. It's kind of like private information, so be right back, guys. Alright, guys, there we go. I have now donated $500, one-time donation for, the Irma thing going on. And as I said, guys, I really hope you stay safe. I know that the hurricane is also gonna affect Sunday a little bit. I don't think he knows how much it's gonna affect him, but it's definitely gonna touch him a little bit. So, let's all pray for him as well. And just in general, everybody being affected by this horrible, horrible phenomenon that is hurricanes and everything like that. Luckily for me, I'm blessed enough to live in a part of the world where the worst winds I've ever seen have been something that might take a basketball and throw it across the street. Like, that's literally the worst that almost ever happens here. So I can't put myself in this situation, but I definitely know that it must suck. Like, look at this. This is probably somebody's home. Like, imagine if your home got hit by a hurricane, you lost everything. It's absolutely heartbreaking and absolutely disgusting, and I don't like thinking about it. But if you guys want to donate to this thing, link will of course be down in the description below. That's entirely up to you guys, but I did it now. I just wanted to make sure you guys saw me do it, so you don't think I scammed. Let's see what it says. Thank you for your donation to Team Rubicon. You will soon receive a confirmation email to the account provided. Thank you for your generous donation. Your commitment to our mission is extremely important to us at Team Rubicon. Disasters are our business and veterans are our passion. Your gift empowers our veteran volunteers. It's volunteers as well, so they don't get paid. By providing them with a sense of purpose, community, and identity through continued services to communities affected by disasters. Thank you very much for your contribution and for being such a valuable part of the team. That's beautiful, man. That is beautiful. So yeah, I hope you guys are gonna help too. Don't feel bad if you can't. It's only if you have the means to. And luckily I do because of you guys. So on behalf of you guys, I kind of donated. But if you can spare some extra money, link will be down in the description below. But yeah, guys, this was basically just like a short little vlog showing you guys that I did this and talking a bit about how grateful I am and everything like that. And also the fact that Barney is back. I thought that was a very important thing to say. But once again, guys, seriously, I saw so many of you like writing sweet stuff to me in the video where I said I would donate to a hurricane charity every time I died in Minecraft, and you guys were really sweet. And I just want to say that without you guys, I wouldn't even have $500 to give to a charity. So in a way, you guys did this too. Actually, you did. It's not even in a way. You actually directly donated through me in a way here. So thank you guys so much. You are amazing people. I can't wait to see what the future holds for the Crazy Family, the Savage Sandwich Squad, and everything else we got going on. You are absolutely great. And yeah, if you guys want to check out that vlog thing, head on over to the Tier channel. I also have a new video on the Creator Games channel, so check those out. Subscribe if you haven't. I love you all, and I'll talk to you guys later. Barney out. Thank you for watching till the end of this video. Make sure you check out yesterday's video right here. And the most recent video on the Tia channel is right here. If you haven't already, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking this button. And if you would like to subscribe to me and my girlfriend's channel, you can click this button.